George Patton, of later World War II fame. Fencing in the modern pentathlon of the 1912 Summer Olympics. The death of the largest airship, the Hindenburg, marking the end of an era of airship building. Youngsters from the Adelaide Boys Band feeding a kangaroo at Koala Park, Australia, January 1937. People gather for services in the bombed ruins of St. Dunstan in the East, following a German bombing raid, London, World War II.